They're in the gate. And they're off. Very awkward beginning for UH. It's a quick one for Very Irish. Margot's boy is up alongside and now up to take the lead. Perfect Affection in the firing line. So is Fantasy Game, moving right after the front runner. Squared Straight is three lengths off the pace. This group is followed by Rocks and Salt, racing about three in front of Tropical Terror. Then it's Blues Rapper, about a dozen lengths off the lead. Canyon Crest is next. Gambini second to last, and UH is far back early. Onto the backstretch they go, and it's Margot's Boy in front by a length. Fantasy Game is in second. Perfect Affection squared straight up alongside. Tropical Terror looks to have run already in fifth, about five lengths off the lead, on hold. Then it's Rocks and Salt, racing about a length in front of Very Irish. Another four to Blues Rapper. Canyon Crest is next, racing still about 12 lengths off the lead. Gambini second to last, and UH. It's Margot's Boy into the far turn, leading by a length and a half to Fantasy Game in second. Then comes Perfect Affection, Tropical Terror between horses. Squared Straight is on the outside, five off the lead. Another three, Rocks and Salt has asked for a bit more. Canyon Crest trying to rally on the outside. They're at the top of the stretch, and it is Margot's Boy who shifts about but maintains the lead by 2.5 lengths. On the extreme outside, Canyon Crest continues to close, as does Rocks and Salt. Between them, Tropical Terror, but Margot's Boy is long gone. Margot's Boy, an easy win, wrapped up 3.5 in front. Rocks and Salt was second. Third went to Tropical Terror, who was just in front of Canyon Crest, and the super high five completed by Gambini, who made up some late ground.